Munson Williams Proctor Arts Institute was grouped in the last businesses to reopen in phase four of the reopening plan. News Channel 2's Kirk Tupai explains how creativity has helped the museum flourish.
There's a new way of looking at art here at the Munson Williams Proctor Art Institute. The staff has had to come up with creative ways of bringing the public to the museum. Education Director April Oswald talked about how COVID restrictions are changing how the museum views competitors.
Our virtual programs and the things that we're able to develop for people to view, whether remotely or here at the museum, we're benefiting actually from everyone learning that we need to collaborate rather than compete.
The museum is trying everything short of holding up a sign that says we're open for business. Some of the ideas even relate to current pandemic conditions.
We have a scavenger hunt called Surviving Pandemonium, and it actually takes you through a history of plagues and epidemics by making connections to works of art.
You're probably not going to find a place more creative than Munson Williams Proctor Institute, but the staff has taken their creativity beyond these walls.
This other scavenger hunt is called Hidden Treasures, and it is actually a family scavenger hunt, and it takes you from the museum and then out into the city so that you can learn about connections between the family, the Munson, Williams and Proctor families, and their connections to Utica.
So even if you're living through some uncertainty, you should be able to find something at the museum that can change your perspective on life.
That creativity, we're benefiting from things that we're developing, but also that other museums and other creatives are developing. So it is, a rare and unusual thing to see something really good coming from what we're living through right now.
Just be sure to keep your social distance. In Utica, I'm Kirk Tupai reporting for News Channel 2.